I'm Brad Mason from the RV Corral. My cell phone number is 541-520-3446, and I'm going to show you the hideout by Keystone. It's a 26-foot, the LHS model. Very, very nice unit, and it's just you have your propane in the front here. Then we'll have, as we come around here, you have a very nice storage in through here. The storage will go all the way through. Nice awning on the outside here, which has the LED lighting. You can put an outside setup down here for an outside television here. You have your speakers for entertainment. You have your Santa flush here. As we move around the back side of the hideout, you've got your outside shower there with hot and cold. So it's real nice there. If you have you're down at the beach there, you get sand on you to wash that off there. Or if you have a dog or a pet with you, give them a bath before they go inside. Then we have inside underneath here the gray tank. This is also some storage underneath the bunkhouse portion there. This is also set up for your satellite prep there, which will make it very nice with your television there for the satellite television. A lot of windows there with your slide outs there, so you get a lot of nice light coming in here. Got your electrical outlet in this area. And as we move around the other side, we'll go inside and I'll show you the interior features. As we go in here, very, very nice layout here. You've got your sofa in here, which can be made into a bed, a tri-fold bed there. Also sleeping here by removing the table. Got your double bunks up in this area. Also a bath with a step-in in the shower. Skylight above the bath there for nice lighting. Closet for some great storage. Got your Dometic freezer up above here. Also a refrigerator in this area here. Your three burner stove along with oven, microwave up above here along with your fan, nice residential style kitchen sink. Also get a little storage in that area there. Window coverings are a very attractive feature on the trailer. As we move around, we've got your television, which we pull out and pivot there, along with your DVD center down below. A little storage in that area there. And as we come around here, you've got the nice queen size mattress here with storage on either side of the bed. It also pulls up there where you get some nice storage underneath there. This one has the 32-inch Summit television. My name is Brad Mason, RV Corral, and if you have any questions, I've covered some of the details on this. For more details on this trailer, my phone number is 541-520-3446. Thank you.